All right, here we are. Nothing in there, unfortunately. Is that necessary? Because Lord knows I'm not anxious enough.
Psychotronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Elazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Okay. I don't hear anybody. I hear a lot of noises. Not hearing creatures. Dear God. Yep, hear something. Oh, look at that. Oh, you're just a regular phantom, aren't you? Oh, you're fine. Ever think I was gonna say that again? Let's pistol you. No big deal.
Vital signs critical.
Oh, he killed me anyway, but that's okay. Deadly combos, huh? Face. Blue you more. Oh, I have no ammo in that. That's unfortunate. Ah! Oh, who's getting me over here? Oh. You're, again, just a regular run-of-the-mill mimic. I think you exploded. You did. Crispin Boyer. Just toilet paper. Can't search those. Okay. I get health? I do. I couldn't remember. Is anyone else here to scare the bejesus out of me? I don't want to carry it. Can I search it? Oh, I thought I saw something I could pick up. Oh, come on. I can drink a lot from that, you know. Anything here I can use? I can read something. We haven't read anything in a while, simply because I've been belligerent in exploring. I need all the help I can get with, health now. Is there anybody in here? Getting that med kit. I don't know what's down there. And what's more, I don't want to. Oh, thank you, glue canister. And thank you, Psy-Hypo. Alright, good. Nothing here. Oop, sink. I'm now obsessed with this. I was before, too. Wait, get rid of that. Okay, it looked suspicious. That's a wrench stuck in a mimic. Ew! I now have a mimic tumor. But the more important question being, did I want one?
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Excuse me? Alright, so I'm guessing we have to go down this hall? Where was it? Here we go. I say that's gotta be pretty frickin' heavy. Oh, Jesus Christ! Let's grab a little extra health. Awesome. Who's here? Shotgun shells. Thank you, mimics. Again, so many sentences I never thought I would say. Oh, there's a psychoscope.
The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Oh, okay. Oh, cool, it exploded. Another glue cannon? This one looks smaller. Oh, but it had a lot of glue in it, so I'm okay with it. Mimic detection? Oh, I see. So I can pimp this out too. That's detection of hidden mimics. Oh my god, I'm wearing this all the time. Neuromods are lovely. So I can do that on the suit too. Oh, that's because I'm hitting the wrong thing. No chipsets for my suit. Okay. Okay, I'm learning. Okay. So I'm assuming that one that's kind of highlighted is a mimic? I am a little confused. Okay, no, none of them are mimics. Oh. Something is a mimic. That's a mimic. Ooh. Okay. I can now morph into things? Two PSI per second, though. Holy crap. But yeah, I think this is worth two neuromods.
Psionic aptitude available.
What's happening?
Whoa.
Don't let them do this to you.
Oh,
yourself, like time itself had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it. It gave me chills. The possibilities. You became something new that day. Something higher. I knew then, as I believe now, that our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
All right. Come on. I keep forgetting about my flashlight, so... That's all my fault, really. Oh, come on. Regular run-of-the-mill phantom. Nothing too horrifying. It'll still probably kill me. I don't have a whole lot of health. Still only have 3 shotgun shells, which is not good enough.
Vital signs critical.
Yep. Figured he would. Before I die again, let's do this.
Specimens required. Warning. Vital signs critical.
Let's do that then. Yeah, it's dead. Well, this is interesting. Ooh, I definitely want their kinetic blast powers. It's a Q-beam. Kinda want one. Ooh, weapon upgrade kit. What do we want to upgrade? Ooh, I have more shotgun shells now, though. That is excellent. Handling and reload speed. Or this. Since those are the two I use most often. Magazine capacity and range. Ooh, decisions. Let's do the reload speed on this, because that has gotten me into trouble in the past. I only have 5 medkits. I wish I had more. Alright, so I need to go this way. I gotcha. Oh yes, because now I have the psychoscope. I remember.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Or would you look at me?